Details following a News 4 investigation on a rule to boost the number of electric vehicle chargers in St. Louis County. The original St. Louis County bill required EV charging stations at commercial lots, but after concerns from small businesses that it'll cost them dearly, the county council altered the bill tonight. So now this will only apply to larger lots with several additional exceptions. The new bill was introduced and adjusted tonight. It'll likely get voted on next week.